And then we're stopping. We started on the wrong side, really? Hey, here I come. Shame I'm on the internet.
Yep. Now they're off. Yeah.
Yeah.
Could be worse, could be back there behind us. Coast Social streaming the magic. Call me D23 Danny this weekend because we're coming through from D23 Expo 2019 live in Anaheim. So welcome to streaming the magic. Doors just opened up here about 20 minutes ago for the most part. I mean, they did have a lot of people get in early. Well, I didn't get in here until about 20 minutes ago. So this is my first D23.
That's the great thing about spray paint. It's like you can get fading and you can get that smooth blends. It's a little trickier when you're working with brush paint.
What's up, Jack? You know, spray paint, that's, John,
that's
Chrissy.
That's incredible. Wow. What's the weirdest surface you've ever painted on?
Hi, everybody.
I painted on like the side of like a house once.
Really?
Siding.
Danny doing the screen.
Like final siding, that was pretty weird.
Oh. We're going to take a walk around these busy lines of an expo. You see the D23, it was nuts getting in here, I do have to say that. Definitely gonna be here a lot earlier tomorrow. This is just a line just for the Disney Studios of Hollywood. Lines everywhere. So this is kind of like the front of the area. Lots of things to buy, lots of things to see so far. Like I said, this is my first one, so you can join me as we walk around. See who we run into. I know Justin's scared, Adam Naboo, and a bunch of other people are here today.
Yeah, everything's great.
Friends at the Diz are here.
Thank you.
We'll check and see what's upstairs. Lots of photo spots. Don't forget you can do the pop-up Disney at Downtown Disney. $23.23. Not too bad of a price. Lots of Marvel stuff, though. Lots of Marvel stuff. Lots of big names here. Right here, this is... Get your fam... The picture taken with Fancy Nancy. Most kids know who that is. the other side of the line for the Disney store. Disney Studio store, sorry. And this is kind of like the main floor area. We got store for Disney Channel, National Geographic. Julie streams from the East Coast over there at the main Magic Kingdom. We call ours Disneyland for the most part here. Every Monday morning. Make sure you join Julie bright and early every Monday morning before she streams from the Magic Kingdom. Now you can sign up for Disney passes on the Disney Plus service already. Save yourself some money. Here's old school. I wonder how many kids know what this is. This is a record player for some of you that don't know. Let's see if we can get this over here. That does not want to come in. Oh well, we'll still take it. Got lots of bags, lots of things they're giving away too. Now, I did get in late, so I didn't make it into the D23 hall, unfortunately, but I'm more worried about getting into that on Sunday when they have the parks and resorts. At this point, I'm still trying to figure out my way around. This is my first time. They do got a nice little lounge area here, too. We can watch Lion King in virtual reality. So lots of things to do and see around here. Lots of giveaways, lots of lanyards. We're doing a lot of stuff for Disney Plus. So let's go see what they're talking about over here at the Disney Plus.
Okay.
A lot of your people that buy eBay stuff and sell it on eBay have already been here. So if you're an eBay buyer, expect it on eBay soon.
Wanted to make sure that we got this thing kicked off the exact way we would love to get this launch off on the right foot. So we have none other than a living legend, living NFL legend, and Hall of Famer, Jim Brown.
Even if you don't get one of these this morning, and we will try to make sure that all of you get one. And we're passing out, right?
We're passing out right now. We're
passing out there. You get a lanyard. You get a lanyard. You get a lanyard.
Oh, man. Yeah.
Everybody gets a lanyard.
But this is not all.
Well, this is not all. Okay, so there's one more.
Okay.
Okay, so on...
This lady is just full of surprises.
On September 16th, we're going to launch the Disney Bedtime Adventure Box. Okay, so I'm a mom of three kids under the age of 9. And bedtime in my house... Well, let's just say less than magic.
Your house, yes. Nuts. Yeah.
We remember those days.
Yeah.
We
do.
We had some fun with it as grandparents.
I'm sure you have. Well, we are now here to use Disney magic to make the bedtime routine a magical adventure. So with this box, you get, there's a little golden book, storybook. So we use that as the inspiration. And so every month that you can choose, there will be Princess, Mickey, Minnie, Star Wars, Marvel, all of our franchises. You can choose which ones you want to get every month. We've got boys fit pajamas, girls fit pajamas, you can choose. And you're going to go on an adventure. So for instance, what we're showing here, the first little golden book is Mickey Mouse and a spaceship. So that month, you're going to go on a spaceship adventure. So you get the pajamas, you get the book, and then you can also get some iconic treasures.
It's so cool how Mickey backs out of the box. I thought that was...
There's a,
it's not easy, Bill.
I get it.
There's a 30-day reward chart so that you can...
Oh, no, you guys are good.
I walked away.
so much to see.
And then we're set up next to the ship.
Hello.
Hi. Student card?
No problem. Disney Anna. The Disney Anna. Lots of pictures, lots of things in here. This is an animation art collection for auction, so.
Reprogrammed. I mean, we did it for like a half an hour trying to get our veggies on, and then we always park. They're
doing Knott's Berry Farm.
And this morning they were like, can't park here this year. Like, and I'm bragging to him, like, I know where to park, and this one's right in. Any questions for you there, pal?
No, just sitting there looking. So you can check them out. Get yourself up. Auction whenever you can.
Set up two snacks.
Thank you, though.
Where are you going?
Destinations to travel. Lots of freebie stuff going on here, which is always good in my opinion. Van Eaton Gallery. I want that. Disney style, but it's sold. Definitely one of these spots I could spend some money at. Oh, plates. Plates and snow globes. That's your thing.
So let's figure out how to get
and get ice cream and drinks.
Oh, do you want me to hold your plate? Yes.
The design stuff. It's like a little mini flea market. Need a pen? They got a pen. They have a little of everything for you. Definitely overwhelming. It's like going to a land for the first time. Like, I have no clue where I'm going. I keep getting lost. Lots to see and do. Laughing place. We do like the laughing place. They're good people. So I gotta kind of look at a map to see where I'm going. to go upstairs or something. Not sure if this is like one of those things where everything's kind of in the same placey place or how this is all set up. Like I said, I get lost walking around here. Lanyards, lanyards, and more lanyards. And that's the last thing I need right now is a lanyard. And they're playing video games on the main stage. Let's see what else we got around here besides shopping. And there's so much to see and do. WDW radio. Got Disney Tom Tom's Festival. We got Star Wars. Card Trader. Trade Star Wars cards and get a little picture taken. We have a line. And we have some more sales of stuff. This is a big area. Have to give them that big area. Oh, there's a costume. Would you like to be a tombstone?
Walking around.
See what else we have around here. Lots of costumes, lots of costumes. It's like Disney Comic Con. Which, I don't know Comic Con, but I know Disney. We got Disney weddings over here around Disney. So you can act like you want to cross the finish line?
I was going to have to get through a wall and stuff.
Disney or weddings? Thank you.
Oh my gosh.
What?
Would you like a photo underneath our beautiful floral and decor?
No, thank you.
No.
If you find anybody today who you want to marry, you bring them back.
Oh, yeah.
We got all the packages for you.
What's his name? Lopa.
Get out of that area. People buying up the store for eBay. Get a good look at them. This is the people we like to not like. Thank you.
I just realized there's no phrase.
It's Justin. Good to see you out of the park.
Hey, man.
How are you doing?
Good to see you. Okay, cool.
That's Justin. He's part of the media team. Disney Dreams Collection by Tom and Kincaid. Including Pooh. Here's your Thomas Kincaid section. Many pictures of Thomas Kincaid to buy. Lots of seats and stuff. Hopefully I didn't get us in trouble. Trying too much of Peyton Manning's thing. I've never filmed something like this before, but now we know. We got the Lion King, where they'll let you put on 360 goggles and you can watch the Broadway thing. We got the Marvel Studio. Avengers Endgame. Check it out soon. Over to the Music Emporium. Apparently a lot of people from Disneyland that I recognize now. Find outside. I think I go all the way E. So this is a line for something. Can't be for a legend panel because Legends is already started. Lots of line though. This is what we call the line for the bathroom. Wouldn't that be suck? Java, 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 java. Let's go upstairs and see what we can see. That's where the media is. Lots of stairs, lots of space up here. But I have no idea what I'm doing. This morning though. No line out there right now. Photos and everything else happening out there.
So I'm coming from the hotel.
How you doing?
Well, I'm good, sir.
You too.
Hi, Thomas Price. I watched your videos and I haven't missed them. Well,
awesome.
I am in love with your videos.
How you doing? Some stuff upstairs. Good to know. Archive stage. They really do take over the whole place, don't they?